Hello students, in this video I'll be taking exercise 2.2 which is fraction and decimal chapter, and this book is ML Agarwal. I have already uploaded exercise 2.1. If you haven't checked, please go and check it. So let's start without any further delay. It is evaluate. Basically this exercise is based on the two operations, which are plus and minus. Addition and subtraction are the operations. Fine, so let's see how we are going to do it. In case of addition or subtraction, the first step is take the LCM. The LCM of these two will be 24. Now we'll have to make them like. So we can do it directly also. It's like 24. Then write down what is there already. So 4 multiplied by this 24 divided by 3. It is 8 plus 7. Multiplied by 24 divided by 8 is 3. Fine. So it is 32 plus 21 upon 24, which is 353 upon 24. Now you can write it in the mixed fraction. You already know how to do is. It is 53 and 24. 24 to ja 48, 5. Fine. So the your answer will be 2, 5 upon 24. If your question, if it is improper fraction, you can convert into the mixed fraction. Now the second, 8 to ja 16 plus 1, 17 upon 2 minus 8 3 ja 24 plus 5, 29 upon 8. Now here in this case, the LCM is 8 only. Fine. So write down 17 multiplied by 8 divided by 2 is 4 minus 29 multiplied by 8 divided by 8 is 1. Fine. So it is 17 4 ja 68 minus 29 upon 8. Subtract them 9, and it is 5 minus 2 is 3 upon 8. Now write it mixed fraction. 8 4 ja 32. 32 is minus karenge, so it will be 7 upon 8. Fine. And now the third part of this, let's see how we are going to do the third part also. The steps are same. First take the LCM. LCM here in this case is 36. Fine. So make a line 36, write down the first, multiplied by 36 divided by 12. It is 3 plus 1 multiplied by 36 divided by 18, 2 minus 30. This is 2 multiplied by 36 divided by 9 is 4. So 15 plus 2 minus 8 upon 36, which is 17 minus 8 upon 36, and it is 9 upon 36. Reduce it, so it is 1 by 4. Fine. Now the second question, these questions we have to solve, simplify. So let's see how we are going to do them also. So here in this case, for the first step will be the same. First you will have to make them improper. 7 4 ja 28, 29, 30, 31 upon 4 minus 6 3 ja 18, 18 plus 5 is 23 upon 6 plus 7 by 8. Fine. Now take the LCM. This is my LCM. LCM is here in this case is 24. So it will be 31 multiplied by 24 divided by 4 is 6 minus 23, same number. Then 24 divided by 6 is 4 plus 7 multiplied by 24 divided by this is 3. Now solve it. 6 1 ja 6, 6 3 ja 18 minus 4 3 ja 12, 92 plus 21 upon 24. I am adding these two first. So it is 6 plus 1 is 7, 8 plus 2, 10. 1 will be, it is 207 minus 92 upon 24. Now subtract it. It is 5. 7 minus 2 is 5. देन 10 माइनस 9 इज 1, 1 अपॉन 24. नाउ यू विल हैव टू कन्वर्ट इट इन टू द मिक्स फ्रैक्शन. सो इफ यू राइट दिस इन टू द मिक्स फ्रैक्शन इट विल बी 4, 19 अपॉन 24. This is your final answer, 4, 19 upon 24. Now the last part is this, seems to be quite lengthy, but it's not that. So 8, 6 ja 48 plus 1, 49 upon 8 minus 12 2 ja 24 plus 1, 25 upon 12 plus, oh it was minus, 50 plus 1, 51 upon 10. Then we have plus 25, 3 ja 75. 75 plus 7 is 82 upon 25. Fine. So now you will have to take the LCM. The LCM here in this case is 600. So 600 is my LCM. So we'll do the calculations. 49 multiplied by this 600 divided by 8 will be 8, 7 ja 56, 75 minus 25 multiplied by 12, 5 ja 60 minus 51 multiplied by 60 plus 82 multiplied by 600 divided by this. So 25, 2 ja 50 and 4. Fine. So now you will have to multiply these and solve your question. Okay, so this was the question. So now multiply these all. So what we will get? We will get 3675 minus 1250 minus 3060 plus 1968 upon 600. Then we'll add up these two. We will get 5643 minus 4310 upon 600. Fine. Now subtract these two, we'll get 1333 upon 600. Write it into the mixed fraction. 600 2 ja 1200 133 upon 600. So this is your final answer. In this question, calculations are big, otherwise there's no problem. Fine. Okay, that's all about this video. So I have solved question number 1 and 2 for you in this video. In the next video, I will be solving all the other questions of this exercise. So stay tuned. Thanks for watching.